Hi guys, it's Flame Hime here, and I just want to say thank you to everyone who have subscribed to my channel, all the 3,800 subscribers to my channel, all of you guys have watched my videos and liked them. I want to thank you. Well, even if you don't like them, I also want to thank you for actually clicking on my videos and watching. I'm so happy even until now, like 8 years after I made this channel. Some people are still coming back to my videos, they still click on my videos and they actually comment on them. Sometimes I'm like, oh my gosh, people are still watching my videos. Oh my gosh, people are still leaving comments on them. I just want to say it's really great and it means a lot to me. And all of your comments, a lot of them are really, really heartwarming. I'm really glad that people out there appreciate the videos I make. I'm also glad that actually a lot of people that came to watch my videos don't actually watch anime, or at least the specific anime I'm making on. This is the point of AMVs. I feel like when I was 15 years old and I watched anime, the first thing that came in mind when I watched these animations, these drawings, these masterpieces of art, all I think about is, oh, I want to make like an edit or a trailer, or maybe like something combined with a music I like, and it's just satisfying to see the scenes match with this music. And at the same time, I'm just really glad that people also seem to feel satisfied by watching my edits. And I just want to show that by editing these, that might maybe like society might not view people who like anime as something positive, like they call them weebs or otakus or whatever those names they call. Well, I don't really want to talk about that, but I just feel like that there's more to that from someone who actually appreciates art. We might be nerds, we might be people who are over fanatic over things, but for me, I think I just personally appreciate the art and I want to make something out of it too. And I also want to like bring out those values from these animes I watch, like the values that I think that is important. Not all the weeb stuff, like all the weeb values in the anime. No, I just want to show that these animes are worth to watch, and it's not just from because of a nerd or something, like just because you appreciate art. That's it. I'm really glad that I attract viewers with the same kind of mindset, and I really want to thank you guys. I started this channel when I was 15 years old because like I was like, I just want to do something new, and I used Sony Vegas, which is just now Vegas Pro, there's no Sony anymore, and taught myself how to use After Effects. I just want to show people the art I make. That's why I made this channel. I can't believe I was 15 years old when I made this art. Like when I look back to them, I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm such a genius. When I was a child, I think back like that, even though, well, I'm 20 right now. A lot of you are still asking me, even Indonesian people are asking, bang kemana bang gitu ya. Well, to be honest, I'm right now in an engineering school in Indonesia, and I'm studying engineering physics, which is like not something light to study on. Like this is really hard for me, and I'm struggling in my studies actually. Oh, and other than that, I also have a lot of things in my life that I have to take care of, and including my health and a lot of things. So maybe if I have time, I don't know if I have time, I'll try to re-edit the videos I make, like because when I look back to these videos, they can be better. Or maybe make a second version of the videos I have already made. I actually made a lot of other videos, and most of them are unfinished or unpublished. Maybe I might find time to actually publish them in this channel, or maybe in other medias. Other than that, I just want to say thank you. Thank you to all of you, and thank you for actually listening to me saying this. Like, and I don't know if a lot of viewers are gonna watch this or listen to me talking like this, but I really, really just want to thank you for admiring my videos and admiring my work, because not a lot of people could admire. Like, I don't find that a lot in my life, and even though we haven't met and you're just strangers, I'm really grateful. Thank you.